Wow, that's... They're carved into the Pokémon Dilla. They're easy to carve due to their simple design. That's pretty interesting. And here we are. We've arrived at... What's this place called again? Stow-on-Side. Give this, say, give two to Toxel, see how much that levels up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more should do it. Oh, okay. Maybe now the thing will be something used once it evolves. Oh! Toxtricity! Capable of generating 15,000 volts of electricity, this Pokemon looks down at all that would challenge it. Gyms this way. What do you want? Okay. I mean, I would like to do gym, but I guess I can battle you again. Cramorant. I just got hit in the face with a fish. What the? Oh, yeah, the love of Christ? Okay, hold on a sec. How in the ever-loving Christ did a Cramorant get a Pikachu underwater? How's it fitting inside of his mouth? I don't understand this. See, this is why you're losing. Did he just spit the Pikachu out? If you evolve that Toxel, you'll be pretty good. Oh, where did you come from? You know, she moves really slow, so I can find it hard to believe how she pulls off like a Batman disappearing act. Alright, well, here's the gym stadium. What is up, ball guy? Yep, I'm here. I really should not pick that number. in the... Is this a pinball machine? Do I have to do this? Okay, yeah, it's been before. Wait, what was that Price is Right game? It was... This is exactly what that is. Where designers challenge needs to die. Okay, I have to avoid those little punchy things. Oh, uh-oh. Okay, wait, I don't have those ones. I need to use those to my advantage. Oh! Impidip is evolving? I barely use this guy. Wardroom? When he gets down on all fours as if to beg for forgiveness, he's trying to lure opponents in so it can stab them with its spear-like hair. Oh my god, this thing ain't playing around. Right. Okay. Oh my gosh. Going. Ugh, that was nauseating. Alright, now to challenge the gym leader. You know, I picked Sora, but to be quite honest, Shield has the better exclusive gym leaders. Like, B's Shield counterpart is Alistair, and you know, he's kind of spooky boy. Everybody likes him more than B. Alright, let's go. Okay, so he's weak, so let's give him a quick finish. Okay, so they're gonna Dynamax.
Ooh! Yeah, those cars are crazy!
Rabu's evolving. Evolving to Cinderace. I thought it was gonna evolve into King Cosmic for Summer War. I guess this is good too. It juggles a pebble with his feet, turning it into a burning soccer ball. His shots strike upon his heart and leave them scorched. I bet you Game Freak really wanted to make this guy a firefighting type, but they know how the backlash would be if it did. Look at that! It's a good boy. That doesn't sound good. What just happened? I guess I should go take a look. You can say that again, kid. Oh, you. Capurja? This kid's mashing up the ruins. You're gonna get arrested. No, all I need to do is use false surrender on him. Peace. Down. All he got is like a type anyway. Yeah, because you're smashing up ruins. You could go to jail for that. So obviously someone has to stop him. Chairman. I mean, you got like maybe like one dent right here, but that's like really nothing. They could probably paint that. Oh. What's going on? Okay, well, there's clearly a Pokémon, and there's also a sword and a shield. Yeah, the hero. Yeah, the hero is actually two people. Yeah, the sword and the shield are Pokémon! Well, the, Balonier? Oh gee, thanks for the history lesson.